Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme five, five, and five. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for five cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only two.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick. Follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.